The incident happened in 2006. I was assaulted in the holding cell while I was in the custody of police. I received 9 stitches above my left eye. This is just the final step of what I'm assuming is a dismissal.
Sir, that's in here right now, he's been off for a couple, he's been off for more than 5 years, I think 6 years, and he's got paid close to $600,000 in off-duty pay. Is that correct?
That's what I heard in the paper.
Yeah. What else? What have you heard sort of in this quasi courtroom today?
There's been a present history of misconducts that Officer Turpin has displayed over the years, and now it's, I guess you could say, the chickens have come home to roost. So we'll see what happens at the end. Find out if he's dismissed or if he's let off with another slap on the wrist.